For me, floral design is an art form, and traditionally it hasn't been viewed that way. It's viewed more as just something that you can purchase and give to somebody else. And I have taken it and made it into a sculpture or a three-dimensional object that you can both bring into your home or put into any space and enjoy it for the time it's there. My name is Cornelia Peterson. I'm based in the Golden Triangle of Denver, and I create wabi-sabi style flower arrangements. I went to school for photography and began working for a florist as a photographer. And so I began by photographing floral and just experiencing the beauty on that side of it. Photographing flowers for me became a gateway into designing by embracing and seeing the way the light reflected off of them, and seeing someone else's design is really beautiful. But when you can take that design and do it yourself on both sides of it, you can really create a really beautiful overall experience. A major driving point for me is the seasonality of everything. Every season we have such diverse different flowers, but there's always kind of one or a couple of things that I really find super fascinating and really go in deep with, and then it will just be gone. I know that it's going to come next year, but sometimes it doesn't, and sometimes something else will come up. And I feel the same way. I feel equally as enamored. And so it's kind of this ephemeral, fleeting thing that you can catch in the seasons. And so it keeps it really exciting. I usually start with a vision in my mind of what the flower arrangement will look like, whether or not it ends up looking like that. But I kind of pick something and then envision what either color palette or what shapes flow with it, and then go from there. And sometimes it ends up not looking at all like my vision, but I love it just the same. When I send out an arrangement, I often hope that somebody will appreciate it for its entire life. A lot of people will throw flowers away as they're decaying, and I always hope that people don't, and they'll see them through their whole life and appreciate them in their whole being, as well as just essentially providing a piece of art for their home that they don't have to hold on to, or they can choose to.